Doing today, we're going to go over a very important sparring technique. I call it a double tap, and you see it in Taekwondo sparring almost all the time in the sport today. And what we're going to be working on is not just coming up. I know we've done the workout videos where we're here and we're just working out our leg to get the strength, but now we're actually going to go into how we're going to strike towards the target. So if we're starting out, this is one of your first times learning this kick, it's a very good idea to have something for balance. That way it's just one less thing you have to worry about. So if you have a chair, a wall even works, all right? Just something where you could rest your hand. You don't wanna lean into it. You don't wanna put your weight into it. Instead, it's just to kind of keep yourself from falling down. That way you could focus everything into your kicks. So make sure your foot is close towards your sturdy object. Have your toes pointed away from your target. So pointed towards here. And we're gonna pick up your knee. So we're gonna chamber it up. We're gonna extend out, we're gonna hit towards the chest one, we're gonna chamber back, and now we're gonna extend out, we're gonna hit up towards the head two. Now, after you're done, usually we always like to chamber back, but today, I need to work on following through. So with the roundhouse kick, when you come up towards the head, we're gonna kick, and you see how my foot's already kind of almost going downwards? I wanna take my opponent's head and slam it almost down into the ground. So we're gonna work on hitting one, two, and once you make contact, bring your foot downwards. So we're not gonna necessarily chamber back. So I'm gonna go one more time slow. I chamber up, toes are backwards, my body's up. Remember, don't lean. Kick one, bend it in, kick two, coming downwards, right? Now, when we work on it and you get enough practice, we'll be able to do it where you don't even need to come up and hold on to anything, right? You should be able to just take your front leg, come up, go one, two, and down. As you do it, it's always good practice to cover up your chest and protect your head. So your back arm, your back leg, right? This arm's gonna come up protecting the head. This arm comes across protecting the chest. We're gonna lift up, one, come in, come across, and down two. So you wanna protect your body. This front arm comes across your chest. Your back hand comes up and protects the head. You're gonna chamber up, you kick one, bend it in, and kick across coming downwards too. When you get into the hang of that, then of course work on that speed and power. Eventually you'll be able to come up and we go right into it. We come up, one, two, and down. And again, come up, one, two, and down. Work on that a few times, of course, on both legs, and good luck.